19. The visual artist designed it before it was constructed. Yes. But when you put it, it's painted in rather. Yes. And we have the leather products that I was talking about. We're talking about bag, leather art. Some people have a perception that the visual artists, especially the leather students, they always do bags. And look at a coat. And it's a leather product, a leather item. An artist designed it. And look at what you are wearing without art, like you'll be naked here. What I'm wearing is that. The embroidery on my shirt. Everything is that. Even the watch. You can talk about the jewelry aspect. How we talk. How we walk. And you can talk about the morning art. You can talk of the 2D and the 3D. The 2D simple means second dimension, the 3D third dimension or three dimensionality. Who has worked by the process before? It is an artwork, an artist designed it. And we have a clothing line that is ongoing. And the name is This is Ghana. It is a national thing that we are doing. We are doing it for Ghana, not Fijai. The name is This is Ghana, and if you are interested in the clothing line, you can see any of the visual students, especially for this year, for that. And this artwork was done by our brother when he was in Form 1. When he was in Form 1. So now, when he takes a brush and a paint, what do you think he'll do? Get away. The visual students are flying to the stars or the sky through the curtain. And in our rooms, to monitor our leaders, we need a calendar. This is a calendar done by our brother Sarine. And people are asking, what about you? What do I do? I do things galore. You can look at the shirt for Okosa. I was the one in charge of that. The capsule, the shirt, the red t-shirt, I was the one in charge of that. And many things I can talk about. And you see, when you want to talk about art, you won't finish. You can talk of things galore. Say things galore.